Have you never had to play by anybody else's rules? Oh, okay, I get it. So you're just a spoiled brat. Now it's making so much more sense. I get it. What?
I just, women don't usually talk to me like that. I kind of like it though, the way you bust your mobiles
in. Don't do that, okay?
Mm-mm. Sure?
Well, no, let's just stay on topic, shall we?
So you're a wizard, dressed as a homeless person, because let's be honest.
Okay.
I've never met anyone like you.
What, a homeless wizard? Gorgeous out here.
Said without irony. What's up with you today? What's the occasion? You ditched the bird's nest look.
What? Will you stop? I wear eyeliner sometimes. I do.
Since when?
I do want something real. I am truly open to the possibility of love. And I hope you are too.
I'm sorry, did you actually seriously just try to win me over with your puppy dog eyes? Is that what just happened? I mean, listen, if I was your girlfriend, I would be pissed too. What would you say to me?
Are you my girlfriend?
Yeah. What would you say to me?
I really like the eyeliner and a little bit of upkeep. You could really be something.
You just be you. That's it. Boyfriends?
I haven't really thought about it. Yes, I guess we are.
You liking anyone?
Maybe.